An avalanche hit a forward post in Kashmir's Kupwara district on Tuesday night amid heavy snowfall, resulting in death of an Indian Army soldier. Two other soldiers suffered injuries after being hit by avalanche. Avalanche hit the army post in Tangdar area of Kupwara district. As per the details, the snow mass hit the post at approximately 8 p.m. on Tuesday night and three soldiers were swept away. They were immediately shifted to a hospital where one of them passed away. Avalanche warnings have been issued in Kashmir's upper reaches a few days ago after the region saw heavy snowfall. As the weather continued to worsen, the government had issued avalanche warnings in Kashmir Valley. Medium-level warning has been issued for higher reaches of Kupwara and Bandipur district.